found this maintenance kit to the generator on Amazon. Air filter, fuel filter, oil filter, spark plugs, your oil for the oil filter itself. Start this up and let it run for about 5 minutes. Change the air filter. Drain the oil by opening the cap and the valve. Remove the oil filter. Install the new oil filter. Close the valve and add the new oil. Close the cap. Start it up and you're finished.